So why are we drawing all over this patient's leg? This is actually a common performed procedure in practice where we mark the area of infection. You can see we use this purple marker, which is called a gentian violet marker, to mark the area of infection on the leg. And then we compare it 24 to 48 hours later. And if the infection is spreading beyond this purple line, we know that the infection is getting worse.